How to replace the fridge backplate of a bottom freezer refrigerator. Lift the shelf up, then take it out. Remove the back plate. Remove a cap and two screws. Start from the bottom. Unplug the connector. Place the back plate. Plug in the connector. Start at the top. Mount two screws and the cap. Put back the shelves and drawers.